Hello, my friends. It is Chelsea, aka Hungry Hungry Hippo, and welcome on back. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my plan with me for the week of February 27th through March 5th of 2023. For this particular week, I am pulling in this kit from Scribble Prints Co. It is the Captain Jack exclusive kit, and I just think it's so freaking cool. Cannot wait to use this. I'm honestly thinking I may use some extender boxes just so that I can use all of these full boxes because they are freaking awesome. So there is that. The freebie was the little doodles here. And then to go with it, I'm using matte bronze. I have the Pirates overlays, quote overlays, and then I have the Pirates Life and multi-anchor underlays from Planahanna, both in matte bronze. And then I have a wiggle here just to supplement, and this is in the satin taupe. And yeah, honestly, I don't know. The only problem is that these are bow headers and I don't want to use bow headers, so we may have to like do some sticker surgery with the underlays, but that's okay. So yeah, I am gonna go ahead and get started. And we will lay down the space.
Thank you.
some stickers. This was the week of the 27th of February through the, 5th of March. What happened this week? I got sick this week. That was cool. I'm still kind of fighting it a little bit, I guess, but not as terribly as I, expected. I don't know. I'm better. I don't know. Anyways, we're going to mark just plan this week. Just lay down some stickers. I haven't done this in a while, so we're gonna do it. I'm very behind on videos. I think by the time you guys see this, it'll be April, so happy April. Literally, it's crazy. Anyways, so we're gonna mark Coffee Monday, and then I did some editing, got a Happy Mail from Caress Press, I'm assuming probably my mystery kit, did some groceries. Oh, I did some meal prepping for myself this week. I made these hoisin meatballs, tricky meatballs. They were pretty good. Did my nails. And then moving on to Tuesday, my friend and his wife got married on a leap year. So, kind of celebrate their anniversary. Sort of whatever day I have room to put it in, basically. And that just happened to be Tuesday this week. And then got an order. Or did I put in an order? Or did I get an order from SBC? That is a good question. I guess if I could pull up my planner and look. Where is my planner? Let's see here. February 28th. We got SPC in the mail. So there you go. And then I'm going to put some deco in here. I did pull out the deco. So maybe we'll just put these swords just like that to mark that I went to bed early. And then on Wednesday was the 1st of March. So my Scribble Press Co. and Pink Diamond subs both renew, and I woke up with a sore throat, and I just kind of dismissed it because honestly I wake up with a sore throat quite often because I sleep with my mouth open apparently, but I went and got a coffee just to try to just a hot coffee to try to kind of soothe the soreness a little bit. And then I had to work, and I was grumpy AF this day. I think between the sore throat and people just really driving me crazy, I just was grumpy. And then let's move on. Second half of the week here. The second of every month, my Amazon Prime and Discovery Plus renew. And again, woke up with a sore throat, kind of thought, well, maybe this isn't just a little bit of a, sleeping with the mouth open fluke. So I made myself a tea with honey before I left for work. And then of course I had work. At this point we were still masking, although we have stopped since masking, and quite frankly, if I get sick again, I will be putting my mask back on just to protect those who aren't necessarily able to be, a little bit immunocompromised situation. Friday, I had the day off. Again, sore throat. It was rainy AF, and I wrote in my journals. I am going to try here soon to get a little bit better about, writing in my journals when the time is applicable. So instead of, trying to catch up, actually writing in my journals at the time, you know, at current time, instead of just, you know, whenever I feel like it, basically. So, I did purchase some printables. I plan on doing a video eventually of the printables that I purchased, but all of them came from a shop called Annalita Design. I'll have her linked down below if I remember to. Saturday, I had to work. I work Saturdays that I work, I typically do a 12 and a half hour shift. And so I literally just leave one box for the day. So work and read. And then Sunday, I was not feeling well at all. We were supposed to go to, well, my family went, but I was supposed to go to a hockey game with my family, and I ended up just staying home because I did not feel well. I put in an Amazon order. I was slowly but surely building up my bullet journal supply. So, and I made myself a little foldable. I actually used clear sticker paper, if you can see in the corner there. I have, well, it's like, it's a transparent mat, basically. So, but it's really nice. Good stuff. So I took a nap. I wrote in my journals again. And then, like I said, there was a hockey game. And I didn't get to go to it because I was sick. And I decided to be responsible and not go to a public location when I didn't feel good. Let me tell you, I was very disappointed I didn't get to go. But it is what it is. But here is the finished spread. A little Viv Wiggle to show off that satin taupe / matte bronze. Let me show you everything I have left. Trying to separate what's left from the foil from the kit. So I did have the little doodle sampler. I think I forgot about it, to be honest with you. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. I just didn't want to use it, I guess. That was a freebie that came with the order. And then I didn't use pretty much any of the deco. I guess I should have. Oh, well. So that is the kit. And then I'll show you what I had left. I think I ended up, did I end up using like two wiggles or just like a bigger wiggle? So I had one of each, or no, I didn't have any, or did I? No, I didn't have any of the map, the treasure map underlays left. Like, you can't really see it, but like here and here and here. And then I just had one of the multi-anchor. I had put in an extender box, but I ended up not needing it, so I pulled it up, which is why you saw that full box with the quote on it. But I did have, so I had a couple of quotes left. And then several of the headers, pages. I pulled this happy birthday. I don't even remember why. Nobody's birthday was this week. I have no idea why I pulled that. And then we've got the, I didn't even use the, oh, I used a couple of the little icons, but I didn't use much of any of this, so definitely have plenty left to do another spread. But yes, that is it for this week. Thank you all so very much for watching, and until I see you next time, bye-bye.